Hello all, welcome to the lecture series of High Voltage Engineering. In this session, I'll be discussing about mechanism of lightning. You know, in the previous session, I have discussed the basics of lightning. What do you mean by lightning phenomenon? Today, I'm going to discuss about the mechanism involved in lightning. Let us discuss individually. Before watching this video, you have to go through the previous video. So I have prepared the PPT like this the last time. What is a lightning phenomenon? Then formation of lightning. Okay, then the different points which are associated with the formation of lightning. So those things you can go through that and maintain your basics strong, make your basics strong. Today, I'll be discussing about mechanisms of lightning. So there are four mechanisms. The first mechanism is pilot streamer formation. The second mechanism is stepped leader formation. And the third mechanism is return streamer formation, and finally dart leader formation. These are the four basic mechanisms of lightning. First and foremost thing I would like to discuss about the pilot streamer formation. What do you mean by pilot streamer formation? So we can explain very easily. Okay. You know, there are two objects you need to consider. First one is cloud, correct? The second object is earth. It will act as electrode. Two electrodes, electrode number one, electrode number two. Cloud is having two layer, one is upper layer, other will be lower layer. You know, lower layer of the cloud is negative and upper layer of cloud is positive. This is happening because of thunderstorm, okay, and the air current that I already explained. That's why I recommended to refer my part one video of lightning. Now we can say that if the potential gradient is above 10 kV per centimeter, definitely the ionization of air will be taken place. So dielectric breakdown of air will be taken place very early. Actually, as per the standard condition, it will be STP. As the standard temperature and pressure, it will be 30 kV per centimeter. So because of moisture content, dust particle, it takes place very early. Okay, so air get ionized. So lightning discharge slowly getting started. Okay. Initially, the first kind of discharge that is happening is called pilot streamer. You can observe the pilot streamer. It's the first type of streamer formation. Actually, it is not visible by naked eye. Moreover, the current capacity is 100 ampere. The range of the pilot streamer, you can see the pilot streamer. It will be almost 100 ampere. Velocity of propagation that is calculated as 0.15 meter per microsecond. So this is the velocity of propagation. And also we can say that velocity of propagation is 0.05% of velocity of light. You know, the standard velocity of the light. Okay. So this is the velocity of propagation. We can compare with the light. So it is at the right from the beginning, we can say that it's the first discharge that will be taken place. So it's the first step. The first step of the lightning mechanism. Okay, now I would like to discuss about how the stepped leader will be formulating. That is the second step, formation of stepped leader. That is the second step of the lightning mechanism. As you can see, pilot streamer that has been already formed. Moreover, the ionization of the air that will be depending on moisture content, dust particle. Okay. Then different factors that will be depending on the ionization of gaseous dielectric medium, especially air. So because of changes in the ionization process, what you can say that the pilot streamer that is deviated into different branches, the pilot streamer that will be formulated in a different branches. So that is generally known as stepped leader. Moreover, it is a zigzag path. You can see a zigzag path. Okay. It is having zigzag path. And different steps are available here. Step number one, step two, step three. There are different steps which are connected in serially. Okay, different step, just like a tree with the branches. Okay, series of steps are available as you can observe. It's merely visible here. And also we can say that velocity of propagation will be 16.6% more than light that you can observe. Similarly, this process, how long this process persists? This process will continue. This process prolongs till one of the stepped leader comes to the ground. If one of the step is falling or strikes to the ground, immediately what is going to happen? Immediately the process will be stopped. Okay. Till that point, this process will be continued. It still goes on. Whenever one step strikes over the ground, the process will be terminated. It will be delayed. Process will be delayed or terminated. We can say it's terminated. The process will continue until one step of streamer strikes at the ground. That is also very clear. So this is called stepped leader formation. That's the second stages of lightning mechanism. Okay, it is very clear. Okay, we have explained pilot streamer and stepped leader in this session. Moving ahead with the third step, that is called return streamer formation. Return streamer. As soon as the stepped leader striked over the ground, one more return path is formulating. Okay, one return path will be formulated. That is the same path. Through the return path, one discharge will be taken place. That particular streamer is called as return streamer. That is called a return streamer. It follows the same path as that of the previous one. Pilot streamer, whatever the pilot streamer is from, same path. It takes the same path as that of the pilot stream. Okay. But it is a direction you can see. It's a reverse direction. You can compare the direction. So pilot streamer as well as stepped leader, that will be moving like this. Very clear, no? But in case of return streamer, you can say the path, the direction will be different. But it uses the same path as that of the previous two mechanisms. See the current range. Current range is very much high. It is in the range of 1 kiloampere to 200 kiloampere. But the thing is, it exists only a few microseconds. So that is why this is actually not severe. This is not severe. So it is also known as cold lightning stroke. Because of severity concern, it is also called cold lightning stroke. It won't cause any damages because microseconds, it takes at a fraction of microseconds. And energy is also very less. Energy is very less. So it won't cause any severity. Moreover, the velocity of propagation, that is equal to 10% of the light. Similarly, in this process, the negative charges of the cloud, that is getting neutralized. The process will be completed. Process will be send verge of completion of lightning mechanism. Third stage, no? One more stage is left out. So at this stage, negative charges of the cloud is getting neutralized. Where is the location of negative charges? It will be obviously at the lower side, lower level or lower side of the cloud. In this instant, we can say that there is a lightning flash that will be taken place. That is merely visible by using naked eye. Okay, that is very clearly visible. So these are the mechanisms related to a return streamer. Okay, so it is not that much severe. It won't be harmful, but it is merely visible. Okay, sometimes you can see some kind of flashes. No, that won't be severe, but that can be merely visible and you can identify. This is a return streamer. Okay, whenever lightning phenomenon takes place, you can make out those things. Moving on to the last mechanism, that is called a dart leader formation, dart leader. So it is originated from another charge center. This is one charge center. Similarly, there are many more charge centers will be available. So it will be originating from different charge centers, but it uses the same path because ionization is already taken place at the gas. Gas is actually air. Gas is used as air. Okay. Air is a dielectric medium. Moreover, it is having a single branch. You can observe this type of dart leader, which is having a single branch, as you can observe here. This is a single branch, And it carries bulk amount of current. Velocity of propagation, if you compare with the light, it will be 3% of the light. Definitely, this causes severe damages and burning. All those things will be taken place. Sometimes tree will be getting burned because of this dart leader. Buildings, it affects buildings. Okay. Harmful to human beings as well as animals, plants and animals. It is having high amount of energy. It exists a few milliseconds. Okay. Few milliseconds. The existence will be few milliseconds. It is very harmful and it is having high energy. So it is called hot lightning stroke. So this is regarding DART leader. You have to be very careful about this DART leader. In objective examination, you may get to MCQ type questions. Which type of streamer is most severe? You can directly select DART leader. Clear? Which leader forms first? Definitely pilot streamer. Which leader is having the length of 50 meter, almost 50 meter? Which is the right answer? That is called stepped leader. Likewise, some questions can be expected that I'll be discussing afterwards. I have referred the following textbooks. So let us conclude. So initially I have to go through the basics of lightning phenomenon, which I already explained in the first session. Later, I have explained the four mechanisms like a pilot streamer formation, stepped leader formation, return streamer formation, and finally DART leader formation. From this, we understood that DART leader is most severe, that is causing damages. Finally, thanks a lot for watching this video.